Greetings, fellow Amazonians. This one a special episode for my response to issues raised by one Mr. Ayuk, as I could call him Ayuk, in an audio where he captured for the most part the mindset of some of our people. Then will be very significant. I could play the audio and I could respond line by line.
Ambazonia Nation. Well, I don't come out today for give my first official audio for the public of the Republic of Ambazonia and the world at large.
Yeah, I take note, say, Mr. Ayuk, he address our country as the Republic of Ambazonia. You know, call and say Federal Republic of Ambazonia. This will be very important, make our people understand. Whether a country na a federal or na a republic, it be very important. Our country, na Ambazonia, the political outlook for the country, it never be chosen. The type of government, it never yet be chosen. We begin a parliamentary system. For the Republic of Ambazonia, you get the Kodidinka group where he be president also. He project na that form, say maybe na a republic. You get the one for the governing council too. It also project na federation. But make our people then know, say no be the name for our country. Our name for our country no be Federal Republic of Ambazonia, and no be the Republic of Ambazonia. The name for the country na Ambazonia, Southern British Cameroon. So it be very good make people then know now when we will draw a constitution where it be legitimate by the people. It will be voted in a referendum and adopted by the people them and the parliament. We constitute, it be properly constituted through universal suffrage, then we will get a political outlook. So make people then be aware. Say whether people they call on a federal or na what type of republic or na just projection, the real thing will come na later.
The truth about what you are knowing be say, as of today, Ambazonian be divided into three driven fractions, them we all we can identify them. I go start with the most renounced one, when are the government under Seseko Ayuk Tabi, when they're there for prison. The second one, now the splinter group, the IG of Sako Ekome. The third one, now the splinter group will be under ADF, will be controlled by Dr. Ayaba Cho Lucas.
So, I go on to make some correction. Ambazonia, this our liberation movement, it be prosecuted on the large part by seven different group them where they become form the Skakuf, that they be decide to take this path on behalf of our people for fight for independence and separation. Now we then transform into a military conflict. Yes, now really basically three different groups and the way they fight this war. But you get other groups them like the consortium and Maurice and some other group, the way the advocacy group, the way they push for the same thing, but not necessarily through war effort. You also get the Gojidinkai group, where now also a government, they also call present themselves as a government. They don't represent our country for inside court and for top diplomatic level them with the other countries them as well. Just because some group use the name government, it no actually means say that group na government. The definition for government or criteria for any institution or organization may be a government, it mean na say that organization or group of people them be recognized by the United Nations or members of the United Nations as the only group where you feel legitimately use the sovereign power of a country. Right now, no group never be recognized as a government, and no group you know be a government because no group you know get exclusive right. Exclusive right means say right when only you and if you use them. Some of the exclusive right for a government now the use of force. Now only government if you carry gun. Now only government if you get army and police. So no group not the way. Now only ye if you get this power, because the universal right under law it talks say. All Southern Cameroonians get right for gather themselves for organize themselves and participate for the determination of their right of self-determination. So no group no get power exclusively. So there is no government. And the error that was mentioned for the make we go ahead.
See the future for this revolution. People don't die for Ambazonia plenty. Maybe because of La Republique wickedness, but because of our own wickedness and carelessness, selfishness. I want to start with Seseko Ayuk Julius Tabi. Seseko Ayuk Julius Tabi is a very charismatic person, a rich person, where they live a normal life. The Ambazonian population, they choose him to be president for Ambazonia, where he green, where it be a very good gesture.
Okay. The first thing now we talk now say, Ambazonian people, they be choose Ayuk Tabi, make it be their president or make it be their leader. This one, na lie. The people, the way they be choose Ayuk Tabi, make it lead the liberation movement. It no be na the Ambazonian people them. When you use the word the Ambazonian people, you mean say, all man, if you get right for participate, or na thing we they call and say sovereign, that means say election, will be open for everybody. Or the people, the way they vote, they represent all body, all constituency. The choosing for Ayuk Tabi, it will be done by the SCACUF members them. The seven group, the way they form SCACUF. Now they become together, they become, and then the Secretary General for the Atta Milan, it will include member the way they know be for inside the non-member them. Like the group for Nigeria and the group for South Africa, me then come for can choose Ayuk Tabi. So Ayuk Tabi, you know, be choose by people the way they claim that they represent the entire Ambazonia, but it will be a nationalist group them where they be gather for Nigeria, then choose he. And they be choose he, semi elite na the group, the SCACUF group where they be illegally transform them into governing council. They not be choosing a semi being a president. They be choosing me being a chairman for that joint group. We be in a joint platform.
If the Ambazonian people then be understand, say Seseko Ayuk Tabi is just a charismatic person, a good person, is not a revolutionary leader, they for no decision for make them then. So it never been a mistake, say they choose it, and it be don't do his own part, where he get the credit for that. But as of...
So, yes, Ayuk Tabi, if he don't do a lot of things for our people then, the people the way he be governize them, the type of people he be attract them for this struggle, it be not way no man of it take him away from ye.
Seseko Ayuk Julius Tabi get population, majority of population of Ambazonia and then dinner under Seseko Ayuk Julius Tabi, even with the fact say he never take Ambazonia.
So one of the thing where people that they make mistake na popularity. Just because you be popular, it no means say you get popular support. Fally Ekupa, na the most popular person for Congo. But it no mean say the Congolese people then they support he. If he talks say he won't be president for lead Congo. Say Ko Ayuk Julius Tabi he be popular, but he no get popular support for rule Ambazonia or for govern Ambazonia. Because like the speaker, Mr. Ayuk, he talk, he no get the competency for lead we for freedom. Just say you be popular, it no mean na say it means you get support. There is a different thing. When people they want support you for a specific thing, it be different than when they talk to them like you. When it comes for leadership, authority, and power, popularity it no matter. Now support it matter. Now either way, dictator them like Paul Biya, they not care about popular support because it mean nothing. Absolutely, make we no say Agbo Bala at one time it will be the most popular person. But that does not translate into support for him. Just because you get plenty of people where they follow you or then like you, it not necessarily mean say that people that they support you or then think say they support you for you for do it the way you want for do them.
Ye never take Ambazonia, even ye know say never take Ambazonia unless it is still dream. Seseko Ayuk Tabi get that population and it give this population for some particular group. Either it gave for the Splinter group.
So yes, Seseko Ayuk Tabi, he get a big following and he get a big credibility. He get a lot of admirers. The first thing we would need for know, why is he popular? Why plenty people don't like ye? Now because say the people then be identify themselves with ye, that way they fight for their freedom. That way then talk say they be desperate, the one come up for Cameroon. He can't stand put himself for in front and the people them identify ye. So the liking of Sesekwa Yuktabi, a popularity, it be directly linked to the people their aspiration. So he get a responsibility for point the people them towards the direction where you go give them way to where they want them. Just like how we our people they be the expect, say Frundi and all the big church leader and politician, the way they don't make their life like Kawala out of standing, say they talk on behalf of the people. Now they be supposed to stand for champion their cause, but then fail them. So now the same expectation where people then to get them for Ayuktabi, say as they be done stand with ye, for ye as see the project the people they applied for independence, now he be supposed to come now for points them for the right direction. If ye, you know, be clear for show people then the right direction for go, that means say he go fail their expectation. So he be right, say the popular support, the popularity of Sesekwa Yuktabi, now a strong tool where he's supposed to use them for help the people them and for help effective leadership make he attain the goal where the people them want them. Because after all, they be liking it because of their freedom. How useful is he to the people?
Be under Sako Ekome or again for the splinter group where they under ADF under Dr. Ayaba Cho. Inside the ADF and Sako Ekome group, the IG, more on a judge and on a self, say inside these two group minus Sesekwa group, now which of them fit take Ambazonia?
So one mistake where people didn't make them now for things say ADF na Ayabacho group. ADF, it don't they like Ministry of Defense inside the Ambazonia Governing Council. Now two separate things. Dr. Cho Ayaba na an officially elected leader for the Ambazonian Governing Council. He be elected by the constituent members of the Ambazonia Governing Council, where then they over 38 of them representing 38 different constituencies, where they call and say a mission them. The leadership for the ADF na Benedict Kwa, na he be the top command, even though Ayaba Cho as a commander in chief, he be at the helm, but the leader on the ground, na General Efang, when the supreme commander of the Ambazonia Defense Forces. So people that need for the know the difference, and for no say ADF no be Ayaba Cho, a personal thing. Now a structured force where he get an institution on his own.
Now the first question that. So Sesekwa Yuktabi reason them, ask himself say, which of these two groups then fit take Ambazonia? He get for make an open communique, give all the people the way they be give you power for be president, the first president of Ambazonia, give all them the right for belongs under one of these groups. So he get for talk to me then join under Sako Ekome group. If he can say as Sako Ekome fit take Ambazonia, now the right thing that he get for do him. Because he no fit take Ambazonia. And for Wusa way day, if you know divert the population, then they under a group where you go take Ambazonia, it will be forced to save life prison, whether he like it or not.
So, Mr. Ayok, it talk not true. Sesekwa is supposed for direct his support towards a person where if he take the people then forward for independence. Definitely, he no mention as Sesekwa get a group because Sesekwa also get a representative, Mr. Yerima. I think the reason that because Yerima is incompetent, if you judge him by outing them to represent the nation for the interview the way the game, you see say be very weak, he no be strong in articulation, it just memorize na statistics, he no already be a strong advocate in terms of the ability for articulate about Ambazonia, their independence cause. He don't fail for answer and address direct crucial question the way media outlet that are asking. So, as a matter of fact, this issue is really true. It's about the group of the IG group of Sako and the Ambazonian Governing Council. It boils down to these two major groups. The group of Sesekwa was supposed to just be a pointer to the people which group can be able to lead them to independence effectively.
The offensive person, not the release a political prisoner like that. Now, either some pressure come for you from a people them or from any other organization. I'll be one of the people the way I don't post and say me then release all man for detention. But with all the posting, would you say that posting go release them for detention? All we know say the number one thing we go release them from detention. First, now the pressure where we go put up for them. Second thing I say, wait, see, say, go ask yourself whether not to hire by a group, if you really take with the Ambazonian. If not to hire by a group, if you take Ambazonian, ADF, it give for more stock for the people, then they be put the president, give you power, the first president of Ambazonian, send me then go under to hire by, so that me then take Ambazonian. If truly speaking, say, go one independent for the people of Ambazonian. If
so, wait till the talk a bit true. Seseko need for come out, he get the obligation for support the group way if he take the people them for independent, and the issue say that now some group of people that make Seseko the president of Ambazonia, I been a one of the people the way they be Meggy the head of the IG. Now we be create the IG. Now me Kapo Daniel, I be the author of the IG, one of the delegate the way they be creator, and that author will not be represent Ambazonia. Make it be clear for all man head. No be saying me I the talk am. All the participants then bear witness with me. Say Seseko in the beginning of the conference, after it be denied, say make no group when I be own Skakuf. Me they not attend. He address we all. He talks say this is a meeting of his friends and those of equal as he like a quarter head. All the other group then turn a quarter head. Me then go call their own picking and me then gather. So there is nothing. Any impression or any indication that Ayuk Tabi was made a president by people that represent the whole country. He was made a president by largely more than 60% his cabinet members, which are basically his followers, and five people who represented country heads, and none of them did not represent Ground Zero. So there is always a misunderstanding in that particular point.
He's not just a selfish person. If he continue to remain so, I they bring all this thing down because I don't analyze what it go on, observe what it go on, since long. I don't know waiting for Seseko take this decision. Seseko not the green for take this decision. But now time this way, people then get for no. Say if Seseko not take this decision, divert the power away, get them, gain for other person, we go lose the war. We go lose.
Now true, if Seseko, you know, decide for support anybody, that means he don't really decide for handicap this struggle. And a true, Seseko, he be selfish. All the time we talk with Iwe there for prison, he dey spend the time now for begin to tell you say the one that call is a president. He is so obsessed about being the president that it is becoming a problem of his ego. When I see say even the vice president, Honorable Weber, will be appointed as the vice president, he come out insist say me Honorable Weber replace him. Not because if he say Honorable Weber, if he take the position, but if he say a counter to Ayabacho in leadership from the conversation they will get them from both sides. So you're not supposed to make decision now because you want challenge or you know what means another person lead, but you need for the take decision now because you feel say the person get the capacity for free us. And that is the main reason we Honorable Weber if it's denied for replace for be acting person for our side. Honorable Weber, I think he done explained this issue also for his biography. So these are things that are out there.
Able for fight and for the future. Even the last man waiting for prison day for Konengi, he won't take Ambassador, he too won't be president. All we get for know that one. Seseko too, he be president and he wants to be president for future. What if the possibility say if he be president for future? Now Sako a group this, people that they come over Sako a group, they condemn Sako. Why did they condemn Sako now? Did they condemn Sako so join a Seseko a group? No. All we know the group where they come out for Sako a group, go join them. Now, Chris Anu, this is the condemned Sako. The condemned Sako, so they insist that Sako come out. But when Chris Anu, now one of that people, the way they communicate him and neutralize Sako for prison, will be very bad. So when they go come out Sako for the IG, they put a new president. The IG will be better with Chris Anu. Now, the question that I want to give ask on herself. Una not begin to be fooled. But for una, when they follow the IG under Sako and Chris Anu, una want prolong the war for key people them. Una only.
So yes, now true way, Mr. Ayuk, he did talk him. Now the cycle that way, people they began to warn him right from the beginning. Say if we create something with them facing a government, it will end up be a cycle of disunity upon disunity. As a matter of fact, that warning it become early when the Skakuf be decided to hire a law firm, Foley Hawk Law Firm for America. The good news now say even Seseko he done send out audio for talk say regret it be been a bad in looking in hindsight it be been a bad decision. Dr. Carson Anyangwe also he done make the same statement. Even the Milton Tucker he done make the same statement in this CAF group when activism from Bazuna de Bidede. So the question we go want for ask our people them, I go join Mr. Ayok for ask them na say, if Seseko he don't regret the decision for create the IG, Carson Anyangwe he don't regret them, Milton Taka he don't regret them, they know the negative effect they will get them for the liberation, why they not deserve them, why they not mitigate them, if truly they love us.
Oh, with that IG, with the same people, the way Sako use and embezzle money, talk to me and kiss Seseko them, that particular IG, if you take Ambazonian, now the question that we'll give will ask him. So the key solution for the question why I don't ask him all dinner for that people that they for prison, maybe only Seseko, I call him because I'm a leader for that group. But if they yeah, another people the way they get sense from them, they will even get sense passy. But they cooperate with you because now so law show you must cooperate with your president. Be careful with their life. Because the way people that they lost their life and the way people Seseko the devil prison, the shidong with this idea say they feel divert attention. For person we go take Ambazonian over too much, it make them people that continue to lose their life. And no thing say the people that for Ambazonian they won't continue to lose their life ignorantly. And it bring the audio out soon and say, moon and listen time and again for make a decision. I don't wait when Mr. Seko take this decision since long in the green take him. I don't know, I never really conclude say, you know, no, sin we give for take him. I don't really conclude and I don't know what to do, just weakness way 1 week. Seseko get right for make a decision. Will revolution not day like any other revolution? We don't get war strategies for driven revolution that we use them. But revolution na a revolution of a kind. You never compare Ambazonian revolution with South African revolution. You never compare with Biafra revolution. You never compare with Syria revolution. You never compare with South Sudan revolution. We get a driven revolution. With one look and very well, we get for succeed. But I don't discover and say, would you kill with yourself only we. So for us, always Seseko they don't give life in prison. For us, always Mancho people they don't give.
So na true it talk, we for don't get our independence long ago. If you listen for things they don't talk, people they know be the belief, but I believe say we don't hear from the horse's own mouth now. The former ambassador, the former undersecretary for state for African affairs, Thibault Nagy, he don't talk. There was one time where the American secretary of state, the representative for the United Nations, we want to push our matter for Security Council for the way we if we resort to us get our independence. The time we Ngarbu massacre it be take place. The only thing we be stop that effort, it be being at the Cameroon use of pictures them where they be cocot people their hand for inside a tiku day for inside plantation and they for Meselele, those gari process where Eric Tato be the talker. That one thing is top effort where if will probably give Ambazonian independence. The second thing where Thibault Nagy, he says that he don't confirm him when a team will be done the talking for Ambazonian, now the disunity where the IG group he don't bring him. He don't directly stop effort them where if will lead us for independence. He don't even give reinforce thing where La Republique their own diplomacy against Ambazonia. One particular incident where we know, say, we stop huge progress over Mekam, now the killing of Pikindem, and not go talk by Sako, a hitman for ground, General Lucifer. Those things they don't stop. I mean, it don't stop effort them way if we give we independent, probably. So, yes, without the IG, we for unlikely get independence. Now, they don't create the situation where they for ground for enable the level of chaos, this non-unit, non-command and control of forces and stuff like that, and also the misrepresentation of the liberation as a divided liberation is as a result of that as well.
17 years, how many years in prison? When I think that the next president will go come for chair, he go stop for moving up for prison. When I give the ask the question, but before one moving up for prison, when I think about the people that are there for ground zero, whether they kill them on a daily basis. So if Seseko then think about the people that live at ground zero, they go divert power for the right position where if you take Ambazonia, meet that people that ground zero free. Now first people that they get for free for the revolution. Now something we will get for no one. The people that they get for free for the revolution, now ground zero people them, before prisoners them, before refugees them for outside. So any man they for prison, the first thing about itself, it is fair. Any man they for refugee come, they for some country, the thing about itself, it is fair. The first people for start think about them, now the people that are on ground zero, and the way for give them liberation, now for direct attention for the right person if you take Ambazonian. And that right person if you take Ambazonian, as well as the talk, we not judge them for ourselves. Now Seseko, now the IG group, or now the ADF group. Thank you for listening to this audio. I want me this audio go for all Southern Cameroonians. Mu na judge mu na save. What I wanna like some person that because of his name, or not because of something, or not because of a relative, or now una sabi, una go know the decision for take out on now because the people level ground zero, una not take correct decision, una go continue to die. Ma tell una something, la republic go kill una anyhow because the Seseko in the one green for liberate una the way you want them. If it be no say go enter prison, you know for take the decision. But you don't enter prison, then the thing say you give a liberate the self before you liberate people for ambassador and a lie. You must first liberate people for ambassador before you be liberated. Even you didn't have a refugee camp on a posa on a prison, you must first liberate people for ambassador. We need to talk and say, yes, say, do you want to have some people who keep them for back? No. People then inside the successful group of prison, they get this mentality where they talk them. But we'll get for start be proud for come out with the right decision. My brother, die na die. Die na die. We'll keep thinking about that people then back at home.
So Mr. Yoke, he don't talk as with them. Adam bring out the points them and he respond to ye. The matter of the fact na say Seseko fee say, just like Milton Tucker he be talk, then fee say like how he be respond for me several times. Say what if una make us so move for hand for this struggle? Una fee say una feel liberate we by ourself. So then no say their support also fee make it different. And they want to use them like a leverage, like for hold the struggle hostage. Say, we no go support una because una no fit do something, certain things and without we. It be very selfish, it be very bad, it be very wicked. You need to put Ambazonia first at all. The Ambazonia Governing Council, it done make several proposals. It done make joint committee with them for make unity. All of them, all the proposal them, Seseko deny, including one way, na his own architect. Cousin Anyangwe, he bring him for table, he deny him all. So he deny the unity. Maybe na because even one they make and say they will pull you for head. You know what I mean? He come na through that way still. Definitely, I think Ambazonia they feel make judgment for themselves. As for we will continue to fight just like the war depend on us. We will not waste time trying to unite with people who cannot unite with us. It be clear, say these people are selfish. It be clear, say they will put their ego and their pride above everybody, above the life of our people. They no go walk on our back. Monkey no go walk me baboon e chop. This will never happen. Tiko no go drink me kumba drunk. That one are just a delusion. So if they want to keep the delusion, meaning keep them, it be up to them. It be on their head. But the truth, the people shall definitely know. God bless you. I will do a second episode because now two of the audio then there for Mr. Yoke. So I will bring the next one tomorrow. Have a good day.